Hey guys, so today we are doing Silent Hill 2, and after that we're gonna continue with game Moomin Knight with Xenoblade. Yeah, let's go. When am I going? What down there? I'm Maria. Oh, it's a boss. That's a puzzle thingy. I will look. All we need to do now is find the key. Yeah, because I did play the original. Okay. Anyway, big. Backed me up a little corner. I'm stuck. I'm seriously stuck. Come on. Let me let out my shit. find the key. I'm going. Yeah, locked. Well, upstairs the doctor is. Thank you. God! Damn it. Why are you running away? Oh my god. It's a lot. And that's just one pasta. Fuck. Ugh. Oh, there it is. Surgical chair. Don't bite shit. Thank you. King. Not the God King. My two to unlock the chest. Yeah. Two Av, right? I'm like, pain box, huh? Anyways. Awesome. Awesome sauce. What is this? Painting? What's that? Oh, it was a button to the elevator. Cool.
Welcome to another exciting edition of Trick or Treat, where you answer our questions correctly and win a prize beyond your wildest dreams. Or you fail to answer correctly and receive the punishment. Yep.
It did happen in the original, though.
Lucky contestant, James Sunderland. James, are you ready to play Trick or Treat? Excellent! Here's your first question. In the early 1800s, a terrible disease spread across Silent Hill, resulting in the death of many of its inhabitants. Their bodies thrown into the lake to sleep forever in their watery grave. How many souls were lost during the plague? 142. 2, 67, 3, 85. Know the answer? Well, you better hold on to it. You never know when it might come in handy. Now, on to the second question. Follow Sandy Street heading east and further on to the outskirts of town. Only one road will take you towards the lumberyard and the cemetery. What is the name of that road? 1. Bachman Road. 2. Munson Street. 3. Wiltsey Road. Did you get that? I sure as hell hope so. And for a third and final question, Silent Hill witnessed a gruesome murder a few years years back. A brother and sister were playing in the row when they were attacked and chopped into pieces with an axe. Torn flesh, smashed bones, splattered blood. What a terrible tragedy. What a gruesome end to such innocent lives. One of the victims was a local boy named Billy Little King. But what was the name of the other victim? Billy's sister. One, Miriam. Two, Heather. Three, Julia. Well, that's the last of our questions. Have you got it all figured out? If so, fantastic! The time will soon come to collect your prizes. But be careful. If you're wrong, well, looks like that's all the time we have for today, folks. Thanks for tuning in. See you somewhere, sometime, in sickness or in health. Bye-bye.
What the hell is that?
Shit. It's a copper ring.
James.
Maria! Let's go.
Oh. Maria, I thought. Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? I was almost killed back there. I have never been so scared in my whole life. All you care about is that dead wife of yours. You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Then stay with me. Don't leave me alone again. You're supposed to take care of me. So what about Laura? You found her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
What? We have to find her.
Yeah, you really seem to care about that girl. Do you know her?
I'd never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone, and I don't know, for some reason I feel like it's up to me to protect her. Come on, let's go look for her. Sorry.
what I think it is. Having trouble there?
Yeah. You think you could give me a hand?
Me? You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? Fine. Cute, is it? Here, why don't you take it?
Thanks.
So, where to now?
Come on. I think I know where those rings belong.
It's the trick or treat thing. God damn it.
Okay. is that? James?
What's wrong?
Let's just get out of here, okay?
It's okay, Maria.
What's wrong?
James,
I thought you wanted to get out of here.
I know. It's just... something doesn't feel right.
Come on. It's gonna be fine.
Yeah? Where'd you go? Is this the part where you get chased by the pyramid head? Yep. Watch out.
Hurry!
Okay. Who am I? We will be right back. That's not our case, huh? Oops. We'll be right back.